Thank you. family are just stretching. But today I can feel, today I can feel the energy of several 1,000 bulbs from all of our budding students, because they are not doing this only to accomplish, but they are doing this. But the rest of the world, so ladies and gentlemen, I would like to ask you all to please give a round of applause to our kids, please. These are our budding scientists. These are our budding Nobel Prize winners. I now call upon Dr. Chandra, an engineer in college and was the director and is presently, yes, and is presently heading the educational for Karnataka and UP. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to Dr. Jeevan. Dr. Jeevan will be giving us a few words about...
Yeah. See, first of all, I sincerely thanks to the school management, Z School also, for providing us a platform to show the talent of our budding scientist, where we run our program, Brain Cafe Science. In fact, we know that the learning normally takes place by three ways: learning by seeing, learning by listening, and learning by doing. Here, learning is not the issue. The issue is how much we retain after the learning. Those who have done BEd, they know that whenever learning is there by doing, it's maximum. Whenever I say maximum, this means the retention is maximum. The Brain Cafe Science is nothing but actually it's an activity-based learning. We call it learning by doing. Apart from this, let us see anybody, any kid, any adult, they have got something into their mind, but they don't get the, most of us don't get the platform to expose, maybe in terms of graphical, maybe in terms of model, to explore their hidden possibilities. The company Z Learn Limited has launched this program, Budding Scientist Contest, last year. This is the successive second year program. We have launched this Budding Scientist Contest. It's a platform where all the budding scientists, as by the name it's clear, right from class 1 to class 8, because after class 8, already the activity takes place by doing. We have got physics lab, maths lab, chemistry lab, language lab. But before class 8, practically there is no activity-based teaching in the traditional type of system. So with the help of Gekken Company of Science, we have launched this program, Budding Scientist Contest. And really believe me, the school level was held in this school, Z School also, somewhere on 25th or 26th of last month. I was amazed to see the talents, or I should use the word hidden talents, of those kids. Now, I already know that it's already too late. I will not be taking much of your time. And only thing is that because all of you will get the opportunity to see and emulate what your kid can do. Although we have already met Mrs. Bona. It's all from my side. Now I hand over the mic again.
All of those kind words, the schools who have been selected for today. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Mount Litera Z School of Hosur, JM Public School, Oxford School, Sharada School, Atriya School, Huda Public School, Talent School, Gitanjali School, Mount Litera Z of Karur, Dahmadal School, and Bethel's International School. Ladies and gentlemen, can you give a round of applause for all the students representing these schools for today? Also, Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you our judges for today. We have Dr. Sri Raghavan. Dr. Sri Raghavan, would you please stand up for us? Dr. Sri Raghavan, a PhD in astrophysics and entrepreneur in educational science, a specialist in research and training. And then we have our second judge, that is Mr. Sayed Abdul Wajid. Mr. Abdul Wajid, will you please stand up? Mr. Abdul Wajid, a true lover of education, is also the director, yes, a president of the KG Educational Institute, a true lover of education, as he is also the managing trustee of the Insight Educational Trust. Ladies and gentlemen, could I please have another round of applause for Sayed Abdul Wajid? We also have Professor Rajiv Agarwal, the director of the reputed NARC. Also, he is the advisor and consultant for the Guru Darshan Educational Trust and a chief advisor and consultant of MBK Engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a final round of applause to all of the judges for today. I now call upon Dr. Jeevan. Dr. Jeevan, please assist us by giving the bouquet to our director, I'm sorry, to our chairman of Mount Litera, Zizpur. Mr. R. Chandrasekhar, a gold medalist in the state of engineering, the first French football of the athletics. Sir, thank you for your presence today. Ladies and gentlemen, he is also the chairman of this institution which we are here for today. Our second chief guest, I will be giving a small introduction about her. Madam, would you please stand up? Our second chief guest for today. One moment, please. Oh, very sorry about the madams. No, it's just that we would like our second chief guest for today, Madam Sandhya, a doubles master degree. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause. Having taught not only in India, but also for the US. She left her corporate education life to come down to India and to share her knowledge. Now, ladies and gentlemen, my fellow students as well, a little bit more about the competition that we are conducting for today. The criteria that our judges will be judging the students on is the uniqueness of the idea as well as the application of the concept. Now, when we speak about the uniqueness of the idea, how different and how innovative is what our judges will be looking at. Not only that, the type of material to be used. Now, the type of material based on the simplicity. And then the final criteria is a viva with the judges. All of these parameters, that is the uniqueness, the application, the type of material, and the viva, as well as the presentation of the model, all have equal weightage. Students, please head to the classrooms. Ladies and gentlemen, our judges will be coming over there to do the judging of the experiments. Now, parents, please head up to the waiting room that we have over there for you. And students, you all may proceed to the schoolrooms, that is the classrooms.
Please stand up. circuit from one electronic shop, it is in Karur, and this one watch I get from any single any bank.
Mm-hmm.